In this video, we will teach you how to build an outdoor kitchen. Here's what you should do to create a similar kitchen project. Open the 2D plan view. Draw four walls using the room or straight wall tool. Select these walls and assign to them loft type properties using the Object Properties tab of the inspector. Add a roof on the current story. A hip roof will do. This can be done both with the Auto Roof or Custom Roof tool if you have the Pro version. Set the roof elevation using the Inspector Object Properties tab. Do not confuse this elevation and the elevation of the floor in the Building tab. Create big openings in the walls. Users of the Pro Edition can do this in Elevation 2D view. While Standard Edition users may use openings from the object library. Note that the kitchen foundation may need to be lowered to the ground level if you have other structures with a certain foundation height on this level. To do this, select the floor of the kitchen and set a negative value for its elevation using the Object Properties tab of the inspector. Adding beams is quite simple. Add a building block. Or a shape from the library. Right-click or Control-click on the model and select Merge option in the dialog that appears. It will assign the furniture properties to an object. This step is important if we want to rotate and incline beams. Now rotate the beam and give it the necessary inclination using the Type and Representation dialog. Place the created item to its position. Repeat this step until you have all necessary beams in place. You can copy and paste previously created beams to speed up the process. Making the frame for a roof is the most complicated and time-consuming part of the job. Once we're done with the roof, we can add kitchen items from the Object Library or Trimble 3D Warehouse. The latter contains thousands of ready-made outdoor kitchen sets. There is also another faster way to add an outdoor kitchen to your project. You may simply use Garden Pavilion from the Object Library, or even download the whole kitchen model from Trimble 3D Warehouse. But in this case, you're limited only to available models. There's not much room for creativity in such case.